Hello everybody, welcome to Zombie Code Gaming. For this video, we're going to be exploring Galden Quay. It's the Quayside Cradle bounty area. We're going to be clearing out the bounties here and just kind of checking out the area. Clearing out all these little mining nodes. Run up here and check all this stuff out too, probably. Make sure we didn't lose anything or leave anything behind, of course. All that good stuff. So, yes, we will be exploring.
It's nice to not have to kill anything.
Okay, so we're at the Vannath coast. We've got car parked up over here. Probably won't be doing much with that. We're close to, I think, unlocking chocobos, hopefully. I've not found the quest to do that yet, and I'm hoping to get to it very soon. You know what? I don't think I grabbed the bounties. Ah, okay, that's not cool. Whoa. The fella I helped down in the mountain and I are on our way back to Lestalum. At least I think that's where we're headed. Should only be further, but I feel like we're just going around in circles. Fella said we ought to take the road less traveled and follow the river. That the fish will keep our stomachs filled, sharp as tack, this one. Said he wants to be a journalist, but I reckon I ought to make him my partner. Cool, I don't even know how I just found that, but okay.
How can I help you today?
That doorbell makes me think my house. I need to, like, get up and glance at my door. Alright, bounties, yes, stay on task, bounties.
Feels nice here.
So yeah, the bounties should be down here doing their thing with the usual bartender guy that's sitting up there that you get your food from. That basically ring you of all your gil because it's like 1300 a pop. Anything good, so I wouldn't eat there unless you're rich. And I am not. Here it is, right here.
Welcome back. Allow me to take your order. No end of headaches, this lot.
Okay, so I'm level 11. These are 17 quests. Recommended level, but I seem to be doing okay, so. Stealers of Lives. That sounds fun. Let's start with the Gormans of Vannath. Vannath!
Oh, this one's especially nasty.
Oh, that sounds nice. Thank you for that vote of confidence. It's like, this nasty.
We have a sumptuous selection.
And I think I already ate. There's gotta be a way to check that, but. Ooh, that's nice to know, though. How much is that? not see a price. Oh, there it is. 30! Whoa! No way.
Take care out there.
3,000, Gil. Are you kidding me? I should have done that before. Ugh, I could have saved myself a nice long walk. I mean, it's not that much more, but it's
hey,
better than...
who's up for a bite?
You know.
Hey.
Ah, whoa,
see
I didn't
you
see
later.
This before. Oh yeah, I did actually. Let's see if he
take
changed.
Take a look at our wares.
Broadsword. Let's see. Yeah, none of these... from what I could see before, none of these are really an upgrade. You know, I didn't know. Let me see. You know, I might grab one of these. I didn't think Noctis could wear these. Ooh. There we go.
Pleasure doing business.
Potpourri. A sweet-smelling bundle of herb and grass. Enhances spirit. Slightly.
Hey, come again.
Yeah, that's funny. Yeah. Oh, wait. What we got here? Oh, yeah, we already read this. Okay. Okay, so if you haven't read that there and you're in this area, make sure you do that. It's a recipe for food, for the culinary skill, for Ignis. And this lady looks maybe like she's very old. Yay! Oh, what is this? Oh, yeah.
Let's fish!
Okay.
Like a kid in a toy shop.
It's time. Gladio, come on!
Gotcha.
Dinner tonight? What are we thinking?
Something edible, I guess.
Really? You guess?
These look freaking massive. She was not joking. These are gonna be evil. Okay, that was nice. Good job, me. And by nice, I mean I was horrible.
Thought seafood would make you happy, especially something this big.
What it's gained in size,
Gladio. Nice work, Gladio.
Keep your head in the game, baby.
Hey. Damn, they hit her. Wow, I was dodging. What the hell? Ah, I was dodging again. Get out of there. It's hit like a Mack truck.
Oof. Prompto.
Yeah, it's about to hit nice.
Look alive.
What have you found? What are you looking for?
Oh, did I? Yeah, we gotta be careful of that.
Drat.
Damn it. Oh no, I wasn't doing it right. Run away. I should have saved it. Dodging, however, there, and I don't understand how I did not get it. It must be a chance thing or something.
Prompto.
I'm hitting the button.
Lend not to hand.
Okay, I'll be right there.
Are you paying attention?
What?
I'm trying to switch targets, dude. It's being brutal. There we go. Oh my gosh, he was vulnerable for like a second. Oh man. I have to get stronger at night.
Knew I could count on you, buddy.
Ooh. Time to pull out the good stuff. Let's see.
Okay.
All right, dudes. I think if you get caught in this plug, you're pretty much just
visibility is poor.
Clean your glasses. Come. Well, I do.
No, we have to get this tiny guy
back. Watch yourself, Nox.
I know. I'm so failing right now.
One false move and we're done for.
Just keep it together, Bronto. Not good.
Going through these high potions way too quick. Getting way too close to the end of this. Get it.
Are we doomed?
Gladio!
Gladio!
Oh, wow, I totally missed it. Wow. Ugh. Ignis's is so weird. Okay, I've got one more of those. Everybody's hurting. Let's do it. Yeah.
You got all those arms at your disposal? Use them.
Die, you piece of trash. One down. I'll wait on that elixir. Damn it. Didn't realize he's gonna rush me. Alright, that elixir looking pretty good now. Trying to get out, but it did not work. Ah, these clawed mofos are so hard to dodge. Get out. Nothing.
Glad to be in service.
Going for it!
Hey!
Pronto, you're up!
Oh, hi there, opening.
Biggie! Hey, don't overdo it!
Ow, he was ready for it that time. Took so long.
I'm dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
So we got one guy dying of thirst and one guy starving to death. All right. Blackstone shard. Redstone shard. Yellowstone shard. All right.
What to now? The right!
Got it.
No way.
The hunt is on.
Evil. Oh, wait, these are babies compared to what we just fought.
Let's be done with this right
The Prince of Pain.
Yep.
Yeah, these guys are so easy to hurt this stuff.
Yeah. This one's just for you.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Nice, we got a whole path back to kill too.
Whoa! Never
poke my stick
before.
At you.
Step too close and it's the last you see.
I'll kill it and see how it tastes.
Come on, come on. I know you want to hit me. Every time I try to swing, you hit me.
This one's just for you.
Can't stop not.
What can I say?
Okay, not too bad. Hit this rest spot up here, actually. I have to pay for it.
Huh?
Shall we camp here?
Okay, so we got that. Excellent. Actually, I want to go kill these crabs one more time here. Hey! I screwed that up real nice. Yeah.
The master tactician strikes again. With a vengeance.
There it is.
You ready? Gotta love it. See ya.
Claudio.
I got it.
We're on the same page.
Yeah.
I'm trying to hit the lock on, but it would not lock on.
Knocked another one out. Was that perfect or what?
I'll give you that.
Or what? Felt like more like an or what. Oh, one more thing I had to check too. Did I get... I thought I got the second... Oh, maybe I didn't. Nominally, huh? Yeah, because it makes my strength go down a lot. If I don't use that. Oops. Oop, stop popping.
Could crash right here. Ditto.
Oh, it looks like we got a little favorite here. Dish and chips. Let's go for that. That's so funny. He's gonna shoot himself doing that stuff, looks like.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Look at you.
Yeah, I know.
Why you gotta be so photogenic?
I'm not sure what's going on right there, but yeah. This one's not too bad. She's a mass immune there. This one looks cool. Save that as well. All right.
Not big on camping out, but can't complain about the food.
Well, you can always count on cup noodles.
You just can't get enough.
You telling me you don't love them?
Didn't say that.
Road food will be a thing of the past once you're settled down.
As will all this picky eating nonsense.
No skipping dinner to whip up an instant snack in the middle of the night.
I think I can handle it.
What do you feel like having today? It's in your capable hands. Anything catch your eye?
That's nice. I like being able to just return to the car because they usually have it positioned to where you can just get right back to stuff. So if you take advantage of that, you can really save yourself some time.
Illuminate!
You're such a nerd.
Aloha Mora. Flip Henda. I can't remember. Ooh, alright.
Seems we found what we were looking for.
Focus not. Warn your enemies half the battle.
This doesn't look too good.
Bring it on.
Well, here we are.
Stay alive till I get... There.
Yeah. All right.
How are we?
Getting by.
Let's start.
bad trade.
And this is the fruit of your labors?
Yeah, feels pretty rotten.
Radio!
No, we lost you for a second.
Watch this!
I
Got yourself knocked.
I know.
Gladium, do it!
Try this!
Nice work, Gladium.
Mondo, you're up.
Yeah! Oh, hi there, opening.
Nice work, Mondo.
It's nothing.
Gladium!
Try this!
Nice work, Gladio!
One false move and you're done for.
We can tell him the time yet!
Idea, no.
Mondo, you're up!
Oh, hi there, opening! No big deal.
I'm impressed!
Hey, where'd you learn that one, Knocked?
Certainly didn't expect this much trouble.
Thanks, Peter. Glad to be of service.
Man, that was brutal. The time sucked.
Just happy it's over.
But, yeah, we had good finesse and everything else, so. I mean, I'm way under level, so. I don't want to hear it. No, I'm just joking. Alright, let's see. We got Fencer's Anklet. That's pretty nice. And. I'm not seeing what the hell is. Oh, there it is.
Excellent.
Return to car. Save us 5 seconds. So that I can take a drink of my coffee. That's good coffee. Okay, here we go. And it's right over here. Okay, good. And we're just gonna walk down this long walkway here. In the Puddles of Tranquility. Actually, this is called the Mother of Pearl Bar. It's kind of an interesting place. Mother of Pearl
wow.
Bar.
Wow. This place is so romantic.
Then you get to enjoy it with us.
All three of us. You are a lucky man.
Welcome back. A fine show. Allow me to take your order. We'd appreciate help with these troublemakers.
All right, excellent. So that'll get us caught up to the current rank that we're at. Now I'm gonna have to go back here, I guess, and open up these when we get rank 3, it looks like. Yeah. All right, cool. Well, I hope you enjoyed this episode of our continuing playthrough of Final Fantasy 15. If you did, make sure you leave us a thumbs up, and if you're a new viewer, please consider subscribing. We always enjoy your views here, and thank you all very much for watching. Take care, and good gaming.